off without landing your still extended. Simultaneously, Lieutenant Air Staffer, Bulldozer Number 6, ready for precise low transition. Hold the nose straight up and complete the maneuver to half boot, also known as the Immelmann, as he exits the flight line inverted to the right. They're on the runway now, establishing fingertip formation. They'll accelerate their engines to 85% power. Carefully check their engine instruments and give Commander Armitage a thumbs up, indicating they are ready to go. With a signal from each of his wingmen, Commander Armitage will call for the selective afterburner, and the Blue Angel Diamond will initiate this afternoon's aerial demonstration. Accelerating to 150 miles per hour, he'll pull back on the stick, flying the formation into the air. Immediately after liftoff, Lieutenant Gustins will call for the landing gear flaps to come up as he moves into the slot position, and they'll commence the Diamond Burner Go past squirrel cage on takeoff.
Engine Winter 315 at 8. We on the airfield and the airspace. You are clear for takeoff. Have a good one.
Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you will notice the smoke is no longer visible while the engines are in afterburner. Thank you. Checks have been completed, and that each aircraft is in fact ready to land. Rolling out on final will make constant power and lineup corrections, maintaining the optimum rate of descent for the proper touchdown point.